Alright, so we are at Villa Milan. We're in the clean out at the main, right where 124 keeps backing up. So we got a belly in here. I think that's what keeps all the pipes keep backing up on. The pipe itself is really clean. As you can see how we go underwater. And this is right where line 124 is tying in to the main line. So we're going to go away from it now, down towards the manhole. You see how clean the pipe is. Getter in here. I'm just going to follow it and make sure everything looks good. All the way down to the manhole.
so this is the clean out in front of 124, and it ties to
the main where we just were. This is where everything keeps backing up, just right at that combo. So this line looks really good so far. So right here, that's the combo, and that's what's holding water. So there's a belly right there. So we've got it clean. You can see how we're back in the main line now. We just cambered. So my suspicion is what's happening is right there where the camera goes underwater, right at this combo right here. I think all the wipes keep getting hung up right there. So we've spray painted that area on the asphalt. You know, you may have to raise that if this keeps backing up. You can see how it's got standing water just sitting in here. I think all those wipes are getting in there to that point, and that's what's causing the backup. So I'm coming back up through. This is the clean out now where everything keeps backing up. Right out in front of 124. So you can see where we are. Just wanted to get over here and figure out why this keeps backing up. Go ahead and conclude the video.